Okay, so here I have heated pot and the patties I made. I was able to actually make 10 patties this big, about the palm of my hand. You can see. And I'm going to cook on both sides for about 5 minutes each side until it becomes brown. So when we put it into the beef gravy, it doesn't fall apart. So I'm gonna go ahead and cook it, and I'll be back.